गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश क्लास। आई एम साक्षी शर्मा, योर इंग्लिश क्लास टीचर। ओके, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। सो लेट्स बिगिन टुडेस क्लास। टुडेस टॉपिक इज यूनिट 20, एंटोनिम्स एंड सिनोनिम्स। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एंटोनिम्स, and now in this video we will study about synonyms. Today's topic is synonyms. Synonyms means same meaning. In the previous video we have learned about antonyms. Antonyms means opposite meaning, and synonyms means same meaning. Same meaning. For example, you do word meanings, these are known as synonyms. Okay, you do word meanings in English chapters, in the various chapters of the literature books, there are word meanings, so they are also known as synonyms. Synonyms refers to the same meaning. Okay, so for example, if we can say strong, So synonym of the strong can be, for example, strong, S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Strong means powerful, powerful. So it means it is the same meaning of the word strong. Strong means powerful. Another can be middle. Middle means center. So it is also the same meaning of the middle. And now next is halt. H-A-L-T, halt. Halt means stop. So it is also the same meaning of halt. So these powerful, center and stop, these are known as synonyms. Synonyms means same meaning. Okay, now we can make another word by using word introduce. Introduce. Synonym of introduce can be initiate. Introduce means initiate. Means we are initiating something. Initiate. So if we want to make sentence of this word initiate, so we can use initiate instead of introduce. He wanted to initiate a discussion on a topic. Means you want to introduce, you want to start a discussion on a topic. So these are known as synonyms. Synonyms refers to the same meaning. Okay, next is expensive. So synonym of expensive can be costlier. C-O-S-T-L-I-E-R, costlier, means the thing which has more price or which is very expensive or which is very costlier. These words refers to the same meaning. So synonyms are same meaning. Okay, so in this way we can write the synonyms of some other words also. For example, synonym of connect, C-O-L-L-E-C-T, synonym of connect is attach, A-T-T-A-C-H, attach. Next, synonym of united, united, U-N-I-T-I-E-D, united. Synonym of united can be joined. the synonyms of the words. Okay, synonyms means same meaning. Okay, which means the words which are the exactly the same meaning of the other word is known as the synonym of that word. Okay, that's all for today. I hope you have understood about the term synonyms. Now you can search the dictionary, you can take help of the dictionary to search more words and their similar meanings, synonyms, to enhance your knowledge. Okay kids, in the next video we will do next topic. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day.